Today we are going to talk about naturopathy, a natural healing system. And you know, after covering many other topics, we also found that this topic is something which is interesting to share, and many of you will be interested to listen to our expert. And today we have our speaker, Mr. Vishal Jain. He has a six plus years of experience in this field, and he's a certified naturopath expert, certified food nutritionist, as well as he's a certified yoga trainer. So we can say he's a package of expertise in one person. And as I'm delighted to inform you all that he has been awarded with the best nutritionist, best food nutritionist award in the 2018 year, and as well as he has also been awarded with the North India's best emerging naturopath expert. Plus, he has also got North India's best yoga trainer award also in 2019. So he's a very skilled expert, which we have got today to share his knowledge to all of us, covering the, you know, how we can tackle this corona pandemic situation with naturopathy, which is a natural healing system, something which is very interesting and not very much talked about. So we'll be exploring his knowledge and his skills today during the session. So I once again welcome our expert, Mr. Vishal Jain, and I hope we'll be enjoying this session. But to have a smooth flow for the session and to enjoy the session, I once again would like to inform all of you with the general guidelines, which we keep on informing for every session, that you know, keep your audio on mute mode so that there won't be any disturbance. If you have any queries or any questions, you can write to us in chat window, which is there at the bottom of this application. You can use Bluetooth headphones or normal headphones or the speakers also to have a clear sound quality. If you face any technical queries, then there's a number which is displayed on your screen. So you can call on this number or message this number that you're facing technical problems. So all your technical queries will also be handled. Or if you have any other queries or feedback, or if you have, or your question was not answered during this session and still you have a query in your mind, then you can surely write all your queries and concerns on our email ID, which is consult@justforhearts.org, right? So I hope all of you have got the webinar guidelines clearly. So our entire flow will not hampered, and we'll have a good enjoyable session today. So now I request our expert, Mr. Vishal Jain, to start the session and let us explore this naturopathy through you. And I also would like to mention one thing, that you know, Mr. Vishal, he has a goal that he want to share his knowledge and teach this naturopathy to almost a record of 1 lakh people. So we'll be happy to assist you in this goal and hope you achieve your goal soon. So Mr. Vishal, yes, here's to you, and you can start your session.
Thank you so much, madam. And I'm very grateful for this lovely opportunity that you have showered toward me. I beg your pardon. I'm Vishal Saini. I'm not Vishal Jain.
Vishal Saini. So sorry.
It's okay. Please. Can I have the share screen?
Yeah. Now you can share your screen.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much for this lovely opportunity that I have been given, and I am visible.
Vishal ji, your screen is not shared.
Just a second.
Check once again.
It's okay now?
Yeah.
Perfect. So, you know, lot of anxiety is here because of this corona thing. And I just want to share that there are certain things which are not in our hands. You know, for example, you want to play cricket, it's raining outside, you cannot do anything. So I think it's the first time in my, you know, lifetime I have experienced things like that. And people, what I feel, are very having anxiety attacks. You know, they are very, their mind is not working the way it should work, and there's a lot of fear among people. So what I want to tell through naturopathy healing system, that there is a way you can come out of anxiety. There is a way you can heal yourself sitting in your home. See, viruses, they come and go, right? The viruses, they come and go, and but the only thing that you have in your control is that you can, what you can do is you can strengthen your immune system. You know, if your immune system is strong, then, you know, I don't think 99.99% chances you are safe. So what, as a naturopath, I do, my specialization is in food nutrition and dietetics, as well as I'm also a yoga trainer. So what I'm going to teach you about today is that, firstly, I want to let you know that, you know, the patients that come to my clinic or the patients that I am attending on webinar, you know, it's this journey was full of fun. This journey was a lot of learning was there. So I just want to share, you know, what kind of patients they are coming to me, and you'll find funny, but you'll find very informative or very practical also. So the lot of patients that come to my clinic, you know, the first one you can see in the screen is that I have written the all-rounder. This kind of patients, you know, they are having allopathy also, they're having homeopathy also, they're having Ayurveda also, and they just sometimes say some naturopath make your try karte, right? So a lot of people think that a naturopath and an allopath, they are like against each other or something like that. But I truly believe that all the pathies, we coexist. So I have a set of patients, they come to my clinic, you know, they're trying everything, and I call them the all-rounder. You know, they want to try everything, they know batting, bowling, fielding, keeping, everything. So they're trying everything. So the next one is the follower. Isko bhi diabetes hai, usko bhi diabetes hai, mujhko bhi hogi, toh kya hai? So that person has accepted. कि भाई लाखों करोड़ लोग की मेरे को भी होगी तो व्हाट्स द प्रॉब्लम. सो दैट पर्सन, दैट पेशेंट इज गोइंग विद द फ्लो, विद द ट्रेंड. सबको है, मेरे को भी क्या, सब गुल्ले खा रहे, मैं भी खा रहा हूं, राइट? सो द थर्ड वन इज द मास्टर. द मास्टर काइंड ऑफ पीपल, व्हाट दे डू, दे नो एवरीथिंग, दे नो, दे हैव ऑल द किचन रेमेडीज रेडी. नानी, दादी, दे फॉल इन दिस कैटेगरी, द मास्टर. द इनोसेंट वन इज दैट, यू नो, गाय कम्स टू माय क्लिनिक, सर मैंने तो आज तक आई हैवंट स्मोक, आई हैवंट अल्कोहल, आई नेवर टुक अल्कोहल, मुझे कैंसर हो गया. मैं तो सुबह शाम पूजा पाठ करता हूँ, मुझे कैंसर हो गया. आई कॉल दिस पर्सन इनोसेंट. ना, आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि पूजा पाठ करना जरूरी होता है, बुरा होता है, बट मैं ये कह रहा हूँ कि स्पिरिचुअल पर्सन है, इसका मतलब ये नहीं कि हमें प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी. तो आई कॉल दिस काइंड ऑफ पीपल इनोसेंट, यू नो, दे आर वेरी इनोसेंट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज द अननोन. यू वोंट बिलीव, अ गाय कम्स टू माई क्लिनिक एंड यू नो, व्हाइल आई वॉज काउंसलिंग हिम, आई केम टू नो दैट ही इज हैविंग दैट opium, you know, bhang or afim, you know, regularly with milk every Tuesday and every Thursday. I said, who said to you? He said, my guru said to me, the person I'm worshipping, he said to me. Said, oh my God, is it? Okay, after 2-3 years, I met him again. And this time I said, you know, how are you? So he was unable to speak. Why? Uski jeep kaat gayi, usko cancer ho gaya tha. And maine usko unke relatives se pucha, what about your guru? He is behind the bars. So yes, in India there are a lot of things are there, you know, ki main to aisa nahi waise hi karunga, mere guru ne bola. Life mein ek right guru ka hona bahut zaruri hai, but this unknown people, there are also a lot of unknown people who are following something very blindly and they are actually suffering, right? So the next one is the yes man. Yes man kya karte hain? Are Ramesh ji, aap bahut mote ho gaye hain, patle ho jaiye. Ha ha, bilkul, bas main diet pe dhyan de raha hu, diet pe dhyan de raha hu. Are aap itna drink kyun kar rahe hain? Ha bas chhodne wala, ha bilkul chhod do. So these are yes men. इन लोगों से, ये लोग मेरे को बोलते हैं कि सर बचपन से लेकर आज तक नोबडी हैज टोल्ड मी द राइट डाइट. एवरीवन हैज सेड कि भाई खाने पे ध्यान दो. तो खाने को आई हैव टू वॉच, लाइक खाना उसको ध्यान से देखना, समथिंग लाइक दैट. तो ये यस मैन है, एवरीथिंग एवरी इज यस, आई विल डू, बट आई नेवर डूइंग इट. द नेक्स्ट वन इज द एक्सक्यूज मी, दे आर वेरी फनी. एक्सक्यूज मी गाइस, अबाउट 2-3 पेशेंट्स सिटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी, द फैमिली, एंड वन गाय से, सर देखो जी, my grandfather died of cancer. My father died of cancer. I am also mentally prepared. होना है वो जीन्स में हमारे में तो होना ही होना है. रात को ये दो पैक लगाता हूँ, 20 साल से लगा रहा हूँ. आज तक ना बीपी हुआ ना डायबिटीज हुई है ना. तो कुछ भी, दे आर ऑलवेज रेडी विद एन एक्सक्यूज. दैट इज द थिंग, दैट इज द थिंग, आई एम ड्रिंकिंग दिस, दे आर ऑलवेज रेडी विद एन एक्सक्यूज. तो आई कॉल देम द एक्सक्यूज. द नेक्स्ट वन इज द नोमैड. मतलब देयर आर सर्टेन पीपल हु आर लॉट ऑफ मनी, उनसे ना पैसा समझता नहीं है कहाँ खर्च करें. तो वो फालतू में टेस्ट कराते हैं, फालतू में टेस्ट कराएंगे, फालतू में स्क्रीनिंग, ब्लड टेस्ट कराओ, बिल्कुल कराओ, कराना भी चाहिए. ये लोग क्या करते हैं, द नोमैड वाले, ये पूरी स्क्रीनिंग बॉडी करा रहे हैं, हर महीने करा रहे हैं, जो तीन तीन महीने में या छह छह महीने एक बार ही करानी चाहिए. अब वो इतना बड़ा, दे हैव बॉट सो मच फाइल्स ऑफ सो मेनी स्क्रीनिंग थिंग्स एंड यू नो ब्लड थिंग्स. सर एवरी रिपोर्ट इज नॉर्मल बट आई एम नॉट फीलिंग ओके. ओके क्या किया जाए? Just take another opinion with a doctor, or I would say just go on a holiday. You've been very stressful for the last 2-3 months. I'm saying, after stress, you just go and have holidays. And he went to holiday. Goa se phone aata hai ki sir, main ekdam theek feel kar raha. Now this guy's ka mental blockage kya hat gaya ki main agar ghumunga fit raha. Not every time he's calling from a new country now. Ki sir, aaj to main Spain mein hoon, aaj to main Bali mein hoon family ke saath. So I call him the nomad. So the next one is the believer. ये बिलीवर क्या है, ये रात को मतलब सारे दे आर गोइंग टू चेक ऑल दी मोटे होने पतले होने के ट्रेक्स, बाल कैसे आ जाए. यू नो वी आल्सो हैव इन आवर यू नो समटाइम्स वी एक्सपीरियंस यू नो इस शख्स ने 2 महीने में 15 किलो कम किया. सो पीपल हु आर फैट दे विल डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू क्लिक ऑन दैट लिंक. एंड पीपल हु आर बैड गंजे हैं, यू नो इस शख्स ने 3 महीने में सारे बाल उगा लिए. तो ये दीज पीपल आर कॉल्ड बिलीवर. होप है, एक जादू की छड़ी घूमेगी और फिट हो जाएंगे. दीज आर द बिलीवर्स, राइट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज ही मैन. बॉडी बिल्डर सामने बैठे हुए, सर मेरे को ना घास फूस मत दो, मेरे को एकदम सॉलिड डाइट लिख के दो, मैं सब डाइजेस्ट कर लेता हूँ. आप जिम में जाओगे, जिम की म्यूजिक से ज्यादा इनका एक्सरसाइज करने की आवाज आएगा. आई कॉल देम ही मैन, राइट. द नेक्स्ट वन इज रोबोट. माय रोबोट, ये एक तरह से दे आर डॉक्टर गूगल. दे नो एवरीथिंग, दे नो ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ एवरीथिंग एक्सेप्ट वन थिंग. बाथरूम का डाइट से क्या लेना देना सर? वो वास्तु को दोष पता कैसे चलेगा मैं डाइट से ठीक हुआ कि मैं बाथरूम से ठीक हुआ, राइट? सो दीज आर द ऑब्जर्वर्स. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, आई ट्रूली बिलीव दैट यू आर समवेयर इन दीज कैटेगरीज. These 12 categories, you are somewhere in this category. And if you think you're not in this category, trust me, this session is not for you. You are into a God mode, right? So, because I was also in the, you know, I was kind of sometimes robot, I was kind of sometimes He-Man, I was kind of sometimes believer, right? The master, the all-rounder, everything, I was there. So now what is the solution I can give you in terms of this pandemic going on, this thing going on? So diet and nutrition is a very, very lengthy topic, so I'm not going to cover diet and nutrition. What I am going to give you is, I'm going to give you power breathing, a technique that is usually used by Navy SEALs guy. A lot of people, they are doing power breathing. So now what is power breathing? How many of you have done yoga and pranayama? Just type yes. I'm seeing the messages. Just type yes. How many of you have done yoga? Okay. Here is also a poll coming. Do you know what is power breathing? You know, just answer this first.
Yes, we'll be soon sharing the results also. So people are voting and follow our poll. So let me know for further polls also when we have to run it.
Yeah. Right. So
let's see if few seconds are there.
Okay.
And I'll share the results.
50-50.
Yes, 50, we have a 50-50.
Very nice, very nice. Okay, let's move forward. So now let me show you what power breathing is. See, power breathing, you know, the word itself says power breathing. So we humans are usually, it is said that you have to breathe through nose. Yes, that's absolutely right. We have to breathe through nose, right? In power breathing, you use your mouth, right? So the technique I'm going to tell you, and through this technique, I was able to stop my breath for 5 minutes. I was able to sit in 0 degree water, ice water, for 20 to 21 minutes. I'll share the video with you. It's on my Facebook page. I'm able to be more energetic in summers. You know, I can cool down my body. In winters, I can warm up my body. It's perfectly fine for me. It's whatever the temperature is in winters, I can just, I'm happy with one shirt or one windcheater. It doesn't matter. So the thermostat of the body increases. You sleep like a baby. 90% of the patients, where they're coming to my clinic, they have a lot of diseases. They have a lot of diseases. But one common thing which I've seen in most of 90% patients, the sleeping pattern, the insomnia thing is there. You know, 10 baje late to gaye, 11 baje late to, but neend aa rahi hai 1 baje 2 baje. Lot of chaos is in your mind. Kuch aur mucharo, ense zig 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 kar do. It's like, you know, you have information, you have over information, misinformation, right information, wrong information, work stress, home stress, everything is in your brain. So why won't it be beautiful if I, you know, eliminate everything? Neither you are in the past nor in the future, in the present moment, just by your controlling your breath. Then it's a beautiful thing. Type beautiful if you are with me on the same page. Type beautiful. Type beautiful. Awesome. Right? So what is this power breathing? Let me explain you. Or let me just, I just came forward. Power breathing. So everybody can see me, right? It's very important to see. Now I'm going to tell you how to take 30 breath. 30 breath, not from your nose, from your mouth. Yeah? Everybody clear what I said? You have to take 30 breath, not from your nose, from your mouth. The technique I'm going to share with you is not usually taught in yogic schools. It was an ancient science done by our Rishi Munis, and now the training has been given to army officials and Navy SEALs people, and I have given this training to a lot of laymen also, and it's very simple. So how you are going to take 30 breath? You know, if you don't mind, I want to see everybody's screen so that if you can turn on your camera, and if somebody is doing wrong, I can pinpoint and say, you're doing wrong. So it's your wish. If somebody wants to, if somebody doesn't want to switch on the screen, it's perfectly all right. But if every one of you can do it, it would be wonderful. Right?
I doubt, Vishalji, that all of you can turn on the camera.
No problem. So you have to just watch me what I'm doing. Right now,
yes.
Yeah. Now, what I am going to do is just see the breath that I am doing. See, now that these two breaths are resonating with two words, A and O. A say arm, and O say om. So 30 breath with mouth is like this. I have to inhale. When I am inhaling, my mouth is A, and when I am exhaling, it's om. When I do this, a lot of dryness comes to the upper walls of my mouth. So after 6-7 breaths, you can touch your tongue over there and do like this. When you lose 15, 16, 17, 18 breaths, you'll feel a lot of tingling in your body. And trust me, your life is going to change. The feeling that you're going to have, you'll say that I never had this feeling, this sort of feeling in my life. So when you do 30 breaths, when you reach 15, 16, 20, 21, there's a kind of tingling sensation, you know, or you'll feel that you are high, something, you know. The reason is that your body is getting oxygenated. Prana, you know, oxygen, energy is coming to your body. Right? Once you have completed 30 breath, just release like 29, inhale, exhale, 30, inhale, exhale. After exhaling, start your normal breathing from your nostrils. So everybody with me, right? So let's start. 30 breath, the way I'm doing, just copy me what I'm doing. बॉडी में एक सेंसेशन होगा, बॉडी में एक टिंगलिंग होगी, एक गुदगुदी होगी, घबराना नहीं है. एंड यू विल फील दैट इंप्रूवमेंट, दैट एनर्जी फ्लोइंग थ्रू ईच एंड एवरी सेल ऑफ योर बॉडी, राइट? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. एवरीबडी विद मी टाइप यस, एवरीबडी विद मी टाइप यस, विद यू, टाइप विद यू. ओके, परफेक्ट परफेक्ट परफेक्ट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. I'm starting the 30 breath, right? Everybody, I'm assuming everybody is on the same page. We are on the same page and we are doing 30 breath, right? Okay, I'm starting. One, two, पूरा लेना है, पूरा छोड़ना है. Six, seven, 9, 10, 12, 13, 16, 18, पूरा छोड़ो, 19, 20, fast. Last. How am I losing? Must be some tingling in your chest. Somebody must be something in your neck. Somebody something in the brain. Just this feeling is for just 30 to 60 seconds. Right? Now close your eyes and think the body you want to have. Trying to concentrate on your heartbeats. Try to concentrate on your breath. Prana going in, carbon coming out. Energy in, carbon out. Now just see in your eyes, 10 years back, 12 years back, when you were the fittest, you know, that can be your school time, that can be your college time. And just synchronize with what you are now. Why you cannot be like that? Now just press the toes, all the fingers of your legs like this. Press it. Let the flow come. Press your fingers of toes and all the fingers of your legs. Right? Now press all the fingers. Okay, press all the fingers. Right? Okay, now just shake. Shake it, shake it. Shake it. Up, sideways. Okay, clap, five claps. Rub it. Make it hot. This is hot. Okay. Felt something different, huh? So this power breathing is some, this what I have taught you is just basic. Now I'll be coming to the pros and cons also. I'll be taking your questions also, that you know everybody says to take breath from your nose. I'll discuss everything. So now the question comes, you know, this feeling you had, you never had this feeling. Yes, trust me. I do calls in my webinars. You know, how many of you have done this before? None of them. There's a lot of yoga gurus, 30 years experience, 45 years experience, doing one hour of breathing exercise, but they did not have this feeling. Why? Because this is power breathing, right? And when I do this, I'm very energetic. There are days I used to sleep 2 hours a day. And this happened, you know, continuously seven days a week. I'm sleeping for 2 hours. And then when I wake up, this 2 hours of sleep was like absolutely awesome. I was energetic. It was, I did not feel that, you know, I am lacking sleep or something like that. Why? Because my body was oxygenated, my mind was fresh, and my cells were, you know, happy. So what, who you are, when you are a, you are like a boss of a company, or you can say you are a colonel of a troop, and your cells, how many cells are there? 60 trillion cells. And those 60 trillion cells, you can say, are your employees or they are your soldiers, right? So you have to make each and every cell happy. You have to make each and every cell count, right? You have to give them love. You have to receive their love, and they'll give love back to you. So when I say I am Vishal Singh, it's wrong. We are Vishal Singh. There are 60 trillion cells I am representing, right? So this breathing exercise can be done in office. This breathing exercise can be done in home. This breathing exercise can be done, you know, when you are in isolation somewhere. Now, I'll tell you what are the pros and cons. I'll tell you. Now, how I discovered this power of breathing. See, I believe that I'm a lifelong learner. Degrees and certificates and diplomas are something different. And what you observe, observation is the biggest science. I tell each of my patients that, you know, feeling is understanding. When you did this 30 exercise, 30 breath, you felt something, that energy flowing through your body, right? But when I started that this is power breathing, you did not feel. So doing is understanding, feeling is understanding. Now the question comes, how I discovered this power breathing, right? So as you can see, I have 21 years of from the age of 9 years I'm playing cricket. So in 2011 I went to a cricket tour to Rishikesh with my team, and there the organizer of a tournament wanted us to attend a ritual prayer meeting with his guru. So we went to the mandir, so kind of ashram in valleys. So there they were doing like this. So none of my teammates were very serious, but I felt, you know, something very different. It was like that, huh? मैं तो करता रहता हूँ, ये तो कुछ ऐसा कभी हुआ ही नहीं है, मतलब ये क्या था. So I was very मैं पीछे पड़ गया उनके. तो he was simply doing it. So that was the first time I realized that this is something. Now second, in 2011 I was in RS Samaj Mandir sector 7, sorry the spelling of sector is wrong, please I'm sorry, sector 7 Chandigarh, and they were doing urja pranayam. They call it urja pranayam. What they were doing, 150-200 people were sitting in the floor in Sukhasan. They were doing like this, exhale like this, sorry, inhale like this, so when I did this in 2011 winters, I felt the same thing I did in Rishikesh. So this, the dots were connecting. So I was very curious. I said, what is this? This is called better. This is called urja pranayam. We will fill with a lot of urja. Lot urja means energy. So like, okay, but I was not that much. I was a student that time. So yeah, I started doing, you know, not regularly but consistent. I was considered like, you know, two or three times a week. Then again in 2012 there was a Patiala, there was a yoga camp, and I was doing they were doing like this. It's called kukura. Kukura means dog. And Hindi bolte kutta, English bolte dog. Sanskrit word is kukura. Kukura pranayam kya hota? It's like this. It's more for your, if you do this, just do, you feel your tongue is getting cold, you know, it's getting a bit cold. So it has two things. First, to make yourself cold from inside. And when I was doing this 40-50 exercise, I started feeling the same, you know, the same feeling which I had in Rishikesh, which I had in RS Samaj. Now this is kukura pranayam. They call it kukura pranayam. Okay. So now, you know, I was very curious. Alag-alag naam hai, किसी ने बताया नहीं, इतने बड़े हो गए. तो इन अगेन इन 2012, यू नो, आई वाज वर्किंग फॉर दूरदर्शन. आई वाज अ टेलीविजन एंकर देयर. आई वाज जस्ट डूइंग अ पार्ट टाइम जॉब इन माय एजुकेशन. सो आई वाज कवरिंग लॉट ऑफ पंजाबी प्रोग्राम्स रिलेटेड टू स्पोर्ट्स लाइक खेड संसार, स्पोर्ट्स टाइम, अ लॉट ऑफ फ्लैगशिप प्रोग्राम आई वाज कंटिन्यूइंग. सो थ्रू चंडीगढ़ दूरदर्शन आई वेंट टू पटियाला NIS, नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स. There we have to make a documentary on Indian cricket, Indian hockey team, right? So India hockey player, they did their morning session workout, right? And after that, their coach now start call them, each and every one of them, and start, okay boys, time for ice bath. Ice bath. In winters they were taking ice bath. So what I felt just before going to the ice bath, they were doing a breathing exercise similarly, but not from mouth. They were doing from nose, a bit faster. And they had their hanky, so if something is coming out, they will just clean it. They were doing like this, and just after this, they went to do the ice stuff. I was astonished. What is going on? I'm wearing jacket, muffler, cap, and you know, Punjab kind of so much. So now things are connecting. Now again in 2015, I watched a Man versus Wild Bear Grylls. Right? I'm 90% sure it was Bear Grylls, but there, at that time there were a lot of more series of survival something serial. I'm a little confused, but in that, you know, I saw that guy was Bear Grylls or someone else. What he was doing, he was because they were, it's all about, you know, survival instincts, right? So what he was doing, that guy was doing, he was stuck somewhere in a very cold weather, extremely cold weather, where survival was very difficult, and he was just in his shirt. So he just plucked some leaves and made a, you know, kind of shield, and before sleeping he was doing that exercise, right? Then I'm in a documentary, I saw these Navy SEAL guys are doing this, deep water divers are doing this. Then pumping yoga is what one of my cousin from USA, he said, you know, come, I'll teach you pumping yoga. You know what is pumping yoga? So just stand like you're pumping, you know, air in your tire or something like that. Then last, you know, it was a squats yoga. You know, squats, you go down, then you stand up. You go down, then you stand up. So what somebody was teaching, when you go down, just inhale, then we come up. So this was connecting. So I made this thing, and then the question is how I should make people teach. So I did this certification program in yoga from Indira Gandhi National Open University. This was the first course of yoga. So I was from the first batch, right? So this is, you know, how I discovered this power breathing. Now it's all about your pulse, right? It's very important thing, pulse. You know, we take it for granted. Now what is pulse? If you see your heartbeat, your heart rate, and your pulse, it is a signature that you're alive, right? All the three things, they are somehow interconnected. Your heartbeat, your heart rate, and your pulse, they are all kind of interconnected. So let's see what is your pulse right now. So to check your pulse, you have two methods. One is this oximeter. I'll just put it in my finger, switch it on, and it will show some pulse per minute, how much it is, right? So many people, they don't have this, and machines can fail. But now exactly what we are going to do, you can either find your pulse from here or from here. I'm more comfortable from here. So find out your pulse and count how many beats are there in 15 seconds, right? So how you'll find out, see, up and press, stay quiet, you'll find a sound. Just find your pulse. Duck, 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 right? Now it's a 1 minute activity. What I want you to do, just take out your stopwatch, count how many pulse are there in 15 seconds. Right? How many pulse are there in 15 seconds? Now that whatever count comes, multiply into 4. It becomes, it equals to pulse per minute, right? 15 seconds, then 15, 15, 30, 45 seconds, and 60. No need to count for 1 minute, just 15 seconds. So everybody will be on this note. I cannot see the chat actually. Pause, stop, disable. Okay. Type yes with you.
People can write all their options in the question and answer section.
Sure, absolutely. So everybody ready? How to check your pulse? Okay, I'm assuming everybody of you have found your pulse, right? And you have to just press up, then inside. Okay, right? So my pulse comes to 72. Now write down your pulse, whatever it is, right? So I'm assuming you found your pulse and you know how many pulse you have in 1 minute. I'm assuming that, right? Now you have checked your pulse. But next thing is, if your counting is 60 to 72, it's excellent. It's excellent. Right? Right now, every one of us is relaxed, sitting in chairs. We're not coming from any gym or doing any exercise. So this is, we are actual pulse, you can check the moment you wake up in the morning, that is your actual pulse. But right now also, it's not wrong. So if somebody is having 60 to 72, it's excellent. Now 70 to 82, 72 to 80 is good. 80 to 92 is fair. 92 above is unhealthy. 92 above plus medication, very unhealthy, right? So who will not do it? Who will not do it? I'll come on that later. Now, you know what these sportsmen actually do. You know, you have heard about, you know, cricketer passing their fitness test, or hockey player failed their pass or failed their fitness test. Palana patients player passed his fitness test. So there are a lot of fitness techniques. I'll share with you later. But you know what you actually do now. If you have to check how fit you are, your pulses. For example, assuming your pulse is 80, right? It comes under fair. Now I ask you. Madam Pooja, just go and have a jog of 30 minutes. Just go and run 30 minutes. This is a task for you, or 20 minutes, right? Or just go grab a treadmill and just run on the treadmill. If you do after 30 minutes, you come back to me, I'll immediately ask you to check your pulse again. But this time it will not be 72. Obviously, for example, this time it's 200, right? You count, it's 200. It's 15 seconds, it comes to 200. Now, 200 minus 80 is equal to 120. Now this gap, ye gap jitna bada hoga, 120, 130, 140, 150, 200, 250, 300. In a footballer, they cross 300. Ye gap jitna zyada hoga, that defines your stamina, that defines your fitness. Right? So it's very simple. Now, who will not do it? People with high pulse, you know, first they have to control their pulse. Over it with high pulse, people who are heart patient. Now, people who have high blood pressure, asthmatic, and brain stroke issue. Now, so maybe you can be one of these. Maybe you can a heart patient with hypertension, asthmatic, brain stroke. But you say, you know, why if I was this, why you should have felt before. Doing this exercise one or two times does not matter. So when you come into my hub, when you come into my community, I'll first make sure that you all these things are gone. Evidence based, like, you know. Usually it said, you know, hypertension cannot be cured. Yes, it cannot be cured, but yes, it can be reversed. Right? Same with all the things. So I make sure first all these things are okay. Your pulse comes to normal. Then you start the power breathing. Right? So this is what power breathing means. And if you start doing it, you will feel a drastic change in your body. You will feel the energy, flowing in your body. And there will be so much improvement in your sleep pattern, your clarity of mind, you know, your decision making, your mood swings. You'll be very happy. You know, somebody comes and, you know, bangs your car, you'll be, oh, okay, fine. You'll be very happy. So these are the positive changes I have observed in my patients. And plus with this, when I you know, give them counseling about the diet, the right food that you have to eat, you know, it makes a masterpiece. So we have already, it's almost 6 o'clock. We have a commitment was of 60 minutes. I want you to ask any questions that you have. I'll go forward to Madam Pooja. Yeah.
Yeah, so thank you for the wonderful session. We really felt energized after doing this power breathing, and I hope our audience has also experienced the same. We have questions for you. Yes. Obviously, people have followed it on their own. We could not switch on their videos, but we have received the comments, yes. So people would have done it properly. So there's a one question that the power breathing technique which you have explained. So do we need to follow this on a daily basis or what? And how many rounds we must do?
So So first thing, you have to make sure that you are not in that category, which I said people who are not going to do that, right? First, you have to taper your medicines on evidence by evidence based method. Then you have to keep your set of blood records, blood reports. Okay, everything is coming. Whether you are diabetic, a BP patient, thyroid patient, you have to keep a note of that. Once your weight is under control, your pulse is okay, your reports are normal, then you are good to go. When you are good to go, you have to do thrice a day, 30 breath, right? 30 breath. Then you have to nose breathing, then 1 minute rest, then 30, then 1 minute rest, then 30. Total maximum 3. I used to do 20, 20, 25, 25, but that is a different level, you know, because my community, my students, my patients, they call me the ice boy. Like ice boy, I am sitting in ice because I have reached that level. But being a beginner, it's good to go with only 3 sets. Terms and condition, that disease should not be there, right? Precaution. You have to just sit at a place, chaukri marke, if or ya fir aap chair pe baitho, drive karte waqt nahi, walk karte waqt nahi, swimming karte waqt nahi, travel karte waqt nahi, jahan ghar mein ek jagah ekant mein baith ke 30 karne ke baad, 90 karne ke baad, just lie down in shavasan. You know shavasan, like you know, you're sleeping, yes. Like kind of, na, just lie in that position and just say thank you to universe, just say thank you to your heart, thank you to every organ, say thank you, bring that energy, right? And just imagine that you are eating sun and you're bringing that energy, and whoever is coming in your contact, you are giving that energy to that person. Maybe that in your colleague, your employee, your family members, people who love you, people who don't love you, just give that energy back to them, and you will see, you know, there's a lot of positive change in your body. Right?
Absolutely. Currently we need this positive vibe and this gratitude feeling.
Exactly.
As we all are going through this pandemic situation, so exactly. Absolutely, it will be helpful for all of us. Then there's one more question. Of course, you have already mentioned regarding the hypertension and diabetes also, but there are certain questions based on these particular diseases that if people are hypertensive, then can they follow this power breathing technique?
No, unless they are not off medication, and it's not off medication, you just throw your medicine because a naturopath has said you to do that. No, there is a method of tapering medicines. There is a method to taper your medicine and your blood reports are normal. Okay, so in my community, when I teach about when you come on the diet, then you know there are a lot of changes comes with that. I'll share my success, my patient success story. There was a patient who was on medication for 18 years, cholesterol medicines, 20 years BP medicine, 7 years diabetic medicine. Now what I'm going to say, you see, it's unbelievable. For the first 24 hours, he tapered 100% medicines. Everything was normal. And from last 2 years, his reports are normal. So anything, what as a naturopath, I believe, a disease which you are not born with is reversible. So just see, was I born with hypertension? Absolutely no. Was I born with diabetes? Absolutely no. Was I born with any disease? So how it can be reversed, that I teach in my hub, and I'll request just for hearts, and because we are collaborating, maybe I'll get a chance to speak, and I'll definitely let you know all the secrets of naturopathy.
Right, sure. For that, there's one more question. That is it fine if we increase the breath count slowly, like you know, 30 counts at a point at a go? Is it important, or people can increase it slowly?
No, go with 30. Go with 30. Then I'll see how much. Because in the next step, you know, the advanced power breathing. Then I teach how to hold your breath for two. For example, on the spot, I can teach. I'll ask, okay, Madam Pooja, how many seconds you can stop your breath? Just check it out. So you'll see, you'll just stop your breath. You'll see the stopwatch. You'll say, sir, 30 seconds, 40 seconds. So whatever it is, in first attempt, I'll teach you to hold your breath double. 45 ka 90 second ho jayega, or maybe triple. And my students, they have reached 5 minutes. They can hold their breath for 5 minutes. So there is a system. This is the first step. Just make your body habitual of 30 breaths. Then there is a system. Then there is a, you know, how to nostril power breathing is also there. Nostril and mouth power breathing is also there. Only mouth power breathing is also there. Then how to increase 5 to 6 minutes, 7 minutes, 10 minutes. There are people who can stop for 20-21 minutes. The Navy SEALs guy. Everything. Then when you reach a certain level, then I'm actually my studio is building up, so in that I'll be starting my ice bath classes. So in that, okay. I'll teach one-on-one how to do ice bath, and you know, when you, it's evidence-based evidence. You know why the how these sportsmen are doing this ice bath. If you just Google it, ice bath benefits. A lot of medical journals will come, which will say yes, ice bath is good.
Okay, that's great. There's a one. I mean, participant has asked that my age is 28 and my pulse is 110. What can be done to come in a healthier window?
I would like to know what is the age and is the patient on any kind of medication?
Age is 28.
Age, weight, and is the patient on any kind of medication? If yes, from how many years and which disease?
Okay, he's not on any medication. As this information, this much of information we have got from the participant.
Weight.
Unfortunately, weight is not there.
He's healthy. Like he's not overweight.
Yeah.
If it's like that, you know, it's certainly it's a heart issue. You know, because 110 is not normal. 110 is not normal. So I would request the patient should check his pulse immediately when he wakes up in the morning. If it's also, if again, it's 100 by waking up and randomly anytime in the day, if it's remains above 100, then something is not good. That can be heart issue, that can be hypertension issue, or that can be pre-hypertension issue. Anything would be there, but it is reversible within days. If he comes to a system, follow the system, it is reversible in some days.
Right. Another question is on this power breathing is that is there any specific breathing exercise particularly considering this summer season?
There are more than 120 breathing exercises, and I tell to all my students ki har ghat ka pani mat piyo, ek kuwa khod lo usse pani peete raho. So my half of life went in this way. So bhai ek ghanta do ghanta pranayam karna hi karna hai. But when I started power breathing, I felt, you know, कोई मेरे को कढ़ाई पनीर खिला रहा था और मैं पापड़ में खुश था. It's like that, you know. So, गलत कुछ नहीं है. First thing, there are a lot of people, there are yoga teachers, they are teaching pranayam, Ramdev ji is teaching. कुछ गलत नहीं है. The only point is that you should know that these are the techniques. I know these 5-6 techniques. Which one works for me? Which one is good for me? And you have to become your own observer. Nobody can tell me, Vishal, no, power breathing is not good for you. You only do pranayam, traditional pranayam. Nobody knows that, you know, what I am enjoying or what I am feeling good. Feeling is understanding. So there are 100, maybe 200 types of breathing exercises. This is the new one which you have learned. Now see which one is good for me and go for it.
Right, very true. I mean, it differs from individual to individual.
Exactly.
Now, right, and as you rightly said, it has worked wonderfully on different types of diseases. So there's one more question that does this power breathing reduces stress also?
Yes, it will. Right. Just do it for three days. Not those people who are on those medicines I said not to do. Just do it for 3 days and see the change within your body. You'll feel like a Superman. You know, when I was initially doing it, I used to think I'll just punch in a wall and there will be a hole in the wall. You know, well, that kind of feeling was there. That energy level was there. People were sweating in summers. I was enjoying. Just go somewhere and just started doing my breathing. And my thermostat was normal.
Right. So it will definitely help in this anxiety and stressful feeling, pandemic situation.
Feeling is understanding. Do it, feel it.
Right, definitely. If anyone wants to ask a live question to our expert, they can raise their hand or mention that in the question and answer section that you want to answer live. Ask the question live, so our moderators will help you to assist and you can ask the question live. Till that time, we'll take one more question. Is there any particular time of the day that we need to follow this technique?
I'll share a very everything is on observation. It's always said to be done in morning, empty stomach. Yes, of course, because morning is a time there's a lot of oxygen in the air. I was last 2018, my friend, he is an Indo-Tibet police, and he had his marriage in Bareilly. From Agra to Bareilly I went. through a bus, and you know that day it was my cheat day, so all friends were there. I ate shadi ka khana, you know, naan and paneer and this and that. Immediately after the marriage, I have to take my bus to back to Agra. So 10 I left from that place. 10:30 I was in the bus and I got the last seat in the bus. Then the road was not good. All you know, jhatke bahut lag rahe the. So I started feeling that vomiting feeling. Sabke saath hota na, kabhi kabhi ho jati hai vomiting feeling aa jati hai. So it happened with me. And it was a AC bus. Oh, what should I do? What should I do? You know, I went to the conductor and I said, "Chapchapi se baith jao." UP ke just typical hote hain. So I started doing this breathing exercise. And you won't believe, within 15 minutes, within 10 minutes, everything was okay. Now I have done all the experiments with me. Now, you know, when I eat something, I do it. And I'm doing this from last 2 years. So it's perfectly fine with me. But as a starter, as a beginner, I would say do it in the morning, empty stomach.
Right. Miss Archana Dias, if you want to ask the live question, you have raised your hand. So I request you to type the comment in the question and answer section if you want to go live and ask the question. Yeah. Till the time we get her comment, we have one more question. Do we need to do this under observation or following this basic technique which you have taught us today will be helpful for the participants?
If you have any kind of medication, especially those I mentioned not to do, then yes, of course, under observation. And if you're perfectly all right, your instincts are allowing you to do it, just start with one, not three sets, only one set of 30. Do it for 10 days, then see how I'm feeling. Okay, after 10 days you feel, yes, I'm okay, I'm feeling good, then go for two sets, and do it for 10 days, and if you see it's working with you, then why not three, right? And people who are on medication or not on medication, I would say yes, you can have my entire course and you'll learn all the secrets.
Right, we have many more questions coming in. We'll take few more questions before
please.
There's one more question. If you experience headache after doing power breathing, what we should be doing for that? What it needs to be done?
Yeah, a lot of people say that two people out of 20, you know, or one out of 10 would say, I'm feeling a bit headache. You know, it's actually what happened. Your body has never experienced anything like this before. You might be 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 years of age. So your body has not experienced that thing. So this headache may or may not be there. If it is there, it will be not more than 2 or 3 days, right? So if you feel very uncomfortable with that headache, don't do it. Yeah,
right. Can pregnant ladies also do this power breathing?
Nostril power breathing. I'll teach them nostril power breathing, and you can do just a long deep breath from your nose. The idea is the oxygen should go to your stomach. You know, baby should have that oxygen coming, you know, energy coming. Not very fast. Pregnant lady, don't do it. Just do nostril breathing. Yeah, good point. I'll mention in not to do all in this. It's not for pregnant ladies. I just forward.
Right. So our audience is listening carefully.
Yeah.
Then there's one more question. Now after pregnant ladies, it's about children. Can children also perform power breathing for their better functionality? And if yes, what is the age that we should start this?
Till 12 years of age, just allow them to play 2 hours, any game outside their houses, just in mud, in grass, just make them sweat, right? But if you are a swimmer, there are a lot of swimmers, 9 years of age, 10 years of age, their parents have specially requested me and I have given training to them also. But if you're not from swimming background and till 12, it's not required. After 12, but if you're not into sports very much, then you can do nostril breathing, 1 or 2 set.
Okay, so maybe 12 years is the age. After that they can following this power
breathing. Children's sports, yeah.
Okay, so it will be helpful for the athletes who are into
wonderful. I have seen drastic improvement in my game of cricket.
Right.
I played with Virat Kohli. I played with Yuvraj Singh. I played with Harbhajan Singh in Punjab. You know, I used to feel, you know, if I knew this secret when I was in, you know, 8th or 9th, I would have done wonders.
Right, absolutely true. And now our audience will also be happy to follow this technique and experience the change which they will be feeling after following this.
Exactly.
Yes, to follow the timelines, we'll have to end the session. But also certain questions, if they are unanswered, I request all of you to write all these questions to our consult@justforhearts.org. So we'll pass on all these questions and queries to our expert, Mr. Vishal Saini ji, who will be happy to help all of us with all our queries. Also, along with that, if you have any requirement for personal consultations, because we currently we can't go out and do one-to-one consultation with experts. So Just for Hearts is already following this online consultation since last 6 to 7 years. And there are tremendous response for this online consultation. So if you also want to avail consultation from doctors, dietitians, experts like Mr. Vishal ji, or fitness experts, psychologists, and there are any number of options for expertises available with us. So if you have any query regarding personal consultation, there's a number displayed on your screen. So you can call on this number, note it down, and you can share your queries and get the personal consultation right at your place, and you don't have to go anywhere to avail the services, right? So get, use this opportunity and use this lockdown period to make yourself more fit and follow these kind of natural techniques, which will boost our positivity, which will boost our immunity to fight this pandemic situation. So thank you so much, Vishal ji, Vishal Saini ji. I apologize for the earlier mistake. But thank you so much for the time and wonderful session. I'm sure our audience must have enjoyed it and had a wonderful experience during this entire.
Thank you.
I really want to thank our audience for regular participation in almost 7 to 8 or almost 9th webinar which we are doing, and every time we get a huge participation from your side for Facebook Live, for this Zoom webinar sessions. So we get a lot of even feedbacks from our participants that we need such type of sessions more. So I with this I also would like to extend a poll. And I request all of you to participate in this poll and share us your feedback for this particular question, for this particular session. So we'll be sharing this feedback with our expert also. And this will help us to boost our confidence also doing this such type of webinars more and more.
I would like to know the answer of this poll, please.
Yes, definitely. We'll be sharing the results.
Thank you.
People are participating, and I'm sure the results would have been in the positive side only, because we loved it. We also practiced it right now, and really we felt energized after following this technique.
Yeah. Mother Nature has everything, you know.
Right.
A lot of people used to believe that, you know, naturopaths and allopaths are very contrast. No, we all coexist. You know, what a surgeon can do, I cannot do. Aapko chot lag rahi hai, aapko stitches aane hain, aapki haddi toot gayi, what can I do? Right? You know, there is a, I'll share one example, then I'll sign off. Have you seen Garud? Garud is a bird.
Yes. Yes.
Wo kaha jata hai, Vishnu ji ki sawari hai wo.
Right.
वो विष्णु जी की सवारी है, वो ही गरुड़ वो किसको खाता है, चूहे को खा जाता है. सॉरी आई एम रॉन्ग. सांप को खा जाता है. सांप शिवजी के गले का नेकलेस है, एक तरह से सांप चूहे को खाता है. चूहा गणेश जी की सवारी है ना. और चूहा किसको खाता है, चूहा हर उस चीज को खाता है जो इंसान खाता है. और इंसान किसको खाता है, #China. इंसान सबको खा, चाइना के इंसान सबको खा जाते हैं, तो उन्हीं की वजह से हम यहाँ पे आज वेबिनार कर पाए। तो चाइनीज लोगों को थैंक यू, देखा हर चीज में पॉजिटिविटी ढूंढो, हर चीज में पॉजिटिविटी ढूंढो।
राइट राइट, मदर नेचर हैज एवरीथिंग फॉर अस।
एग्जैक्टली एग्जैक्टली,
वी शुड बी थैंकफुल टू दिस मदर नेचर फॉर गिविंग अस सो मेनी थिंग्स एंड गिविंग अस दिस बेस्ट लाइफ।
Exactly.
Thank you so much. We have already shared the results, so I know we have received wonderful feedback for the session.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Yes.
67, excellent. Very good. 25% good. Thank you so much. It's excellent. It's my
yes. Yeah. Right. So thank you so much for this wonderful session, and we'll just end this meeting with a positive note. And I thank again audiences for regular participation. Do follow our social media pages on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter also for getting regular such type of updates and updates regarding the webinars. Tomorrow again, like every day, we have webinars. So tomorrow it's a fitness day. So we have a webinar by our expert who is a yoga trainer. I'll just mention. Yes, tomorrow we have a session on pranayama, continuing the current session. We'll be continuing the next tomorrow session on pranayama, which pranayama for better respiratory health. And the session will be conducted by our certified yoga teacher, Ms. Isha Sharma, who will be joining us, who is also associated with Ayush Ministry of India. So I like every time, we request all of you to participate again for tomorrow's session also, right? Thank you once again to all of you for participation, and thank you Vishalji for your time. Thank you so much. With this note, we'll end today's webinar.